Imagine a tall part.
Awesome. All right, Don Marco. I'd probably take you up on that offer, except I'm not much of a dancing kind of girl, more of a flailing around, wiggling things, paper girl, stomping sometimes. It's awesome. So, our next act, performance, magical wonder. So, I'm gonna cut myself off and change what I'm gonna say because that's the kind of shit I do because I'm a drag queen and I'm graduating and fuck you. So I believe I'm terrifying.
Is this the water one?
And I also believe that I have a huge amount of confidence and no one can push this shit around when I have these heels on and this hair on. But part of my heart belongs to our next performer, Justice Beaver.
And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying.